Yo, what's goody? It's 2K James, baby. And you already see a record. We're looking at the GOAT on my team. We're looking at the best competitor. Most of these losses I got is all cap. People ask me for the win. So you know what? It's all good. Take the win if you want Kevin McHale. Ben had Kevin McHale. I'm the realest YouTuber. I'm not going to try to cap on you. I'm not going to be doing thumbnails like with a Galaxy Opal Glow and all this little thing just to get people. I'm just going to be me. That's it. The realest 2K YouTuber is me. It's 2K James. The greatest 2K player, competitor is me. As you can see, you can just check out the record yourself. It's 346 and 30 losses. Like, that's impeccable, 92%. If you got more wins than Unlimited than me, please DM me. Please write on the comment. I cash app you $5. I cash app you $5. Now, this video is just showing you the recaps of season 4 and what I rated. I rated like an A+. This was a great season. I did not get Kawhi Leonard. I spent too much bread last season to get Dwayne Wade, which I don't even use. So I'm thinking of grinding for the 40 level. It's really for the people that don't open packs. I'm starting to think that because I had D-Wade. He was good. He was playing good for here and there. But after a while, the cards start to suck. So I had Kyrie as my point guard, and then you know they got this boy Jeremy Lin that came in. I had to grab him up, and he's unstoppable, way better than D-Wade, not even close, not even in comparison. So I'm thinking about, is it really worth grinding? Now, it depends. If you're willing to be an idiot like me and spend thousands and thousands of money opening packs, no. But if you open up boxes occasionally, spend $50 here and $30 the next 3 weeks or the next month, you should grind for the card because you want the best card that you can get. This is my opinion. There's a lot of cards. There's about a few cards that's better than Kawhi to me. So this is just my opinion. I feel like Hondo is better than Kawhi Leonard. He shoots better. He got all the defensive badges. That's him. He got the crazy yo. He can mix you, twist you, fix you, and then lit you from far. His shot is more consistent from the logo. Way more consistent from the logo than Kawhi Leonard. Another card I think is better than Kawhi Leonard. Jeremy Lin. I'm sorry. What's good to have a point guard that could do everything? That's another card that's better than Kawhi. Anthony Davis. Another card. This is my opinion. You're entitled to your own opinion. Another card. Anthony Davis is also better than Kawhi. Tracy McGrady, better than Kawhi. LeBron James is not better than Kawhi. I'm not going to hit. I ain't going to say in cap. LeBron is okay. It's just his shot is inconsistent. But I just named like 4 players that's better than Kawhi. Now, this is if you have money to spend on the game. Obviously, if you don't and you running with budget cards and you got like a few good pink diamonds, yes, grind for the card. It's a must to grind for the card. It's a great card. But I don't have to grind for the card. I beat everybody that had Kawhi on the team. And everybody that had Kawhi on their team, they haven't been using them. They use Tracy McGrady more. Or they use LeBron more. Or Lonzo Ball. Because really, like, Kawhi is like a... He's kind of like a cone. But a cone that could create. But he's not... I've seen people play with him, and I feel like nobody use him a lot. Nobody use him as his go-to. They probably use him for like 3 or 4 possessions, and then they just give it to the primary play that they like. I'm just keeping it a stat. So I don't need to grind for Kawhi. I grind for Dwayne Wade. That drink took a lot of my life away. And for me not to even have him as my backup, it shows you how bad it is. And I feel like I said, if you're gonna grind for a car, make sure that you're not opening a patch with it. Now, if it's like Kobe Bryant for the next season, supposedly, right? I would grind for Kobe because Kobe's my favorite basketball player, and he's always gonna be on my squad. When I had to aim with this Kobe, he was on my squad. Ruby Kobe was on my squad. Pink Diamond Kobe, a lot of people don't like. For me, he's top five. If you know how, and next gen, this is next gen video. Current gen is out the window. If you still playing current gen, I feel bad for you. It is what it is. Current gen is broken. I was nice in current gen early, but this game right here, the next gen is fire. It's more official. I on ball. I don't like the off ball. If y'all see my previous video, I on ball to the T. I don't like the off ball. And this game congratulates you for on balling. I get very bumpy. That's why you see my record. You see how my record is. The record is like. So that's my opinion on what cars are better than Kawhi. Feel me? So those are the couple cars I think is better than Kawhi. I think there's more cars, but obviously I don't have. I think Jimmy Bun's not better than Kawhi. I ain't gonna cap Jimmy. But like I said, I think Carmelo Anthony is might be better than Kawhi. That's just my opinion. He got all the defensive badges and all that. Feel me? I'm not gonna grind. I'm not level 35. I'm not gonna grind for a card that I feel like John Havoc is better than him. Hondo is better than him. That's my opinion. And I like to win. And let me tell y'all about y'all people that come against me on Xbox Series X. Let me tell y'all something about y'all on Unlimited. Let me tell you something, bro. Oh, you got Kevin McHale. I know how to dead all that. I know how to stop all that. For people texting you, DMing you, going on their mic like, yo, please, let me. I just do this. Replace. Giannis. You will never know I got Kevin McHale. I like to win. I'm sorry for being an ass, but it is what it is. I like to win, and when I win, I want to win. I don't want to lose. I don't want to give up games. I don't want to quit. I'm sorry. If you can't beat me, you can't get the card. I'm the best in my team. If you can't beat me, you cannot get the card. Simple and plain. And I'm going to show you how you avoid people for getting Kevin McHale. I hope this is not a sweat because I ain't even trying to edit this video now. I'm that tight, bro. I'm not even trying to edit this video, man. I'm thinking should I even go to an Unlimited game, man. I'm not even with it. This is just a video because the gameplay could be long. I'm not trying to edit it. I'm lazy. You know, this is real me. So, like, that's what it is. That's my recap of season 4. And how you avoid people for just begging you to use quit so you can get the unlimited reward. I'm keeping it a stat. Just switch him. He's not the best center in the game. I'd rather Giannis any day before Kevin McHale. Even Hakeem. I saw Hakeem because I got Giannis. Giannis is the best in the game. That's my opinion. Y'all titles your own opinion. But yo, this is the realest 2K YouTuber. I'm not going to cap on you. I'm not going to tell you these cards. Honestly, it's not about the cards, dog. Just how you play. Now, granted, if you're running a bunch of rubies and you on my skill level, you still might lose because, like, the rubies have flaws. Like, they're not good cards. So, now, if you got good pink diamonds, you can win with a good pink diamond squad. So it's not about the cards, because I know like DBG and Ty, they be always doing like what cards are good. It's not really about what cards is good. It's how you play the damn game, bro. I play somebody that had every card in the world. Still got smoked by 50. It's not about the card. The card could do so much. Yes, it maybe could shoot a better three, but can you green? Yes, it could play good defense, but can you on ball? Do you know how to steal the ball? Or what you gonna do, sit in the paint? I'm telling you, I'm gonna just keep it a stack. Why I'm so successful in 2K and why I feel like I am uno number one. I beat every competitor. Only person I ain't beat yet and I ain't get to see is Ty. I beat everybody else. So whatever Ty, whatever you wanna, I want that smoke on next gen, bro. I want that smoke. I don't think you're better than me, honestly. Current gen, you probably are because it's broken, but this one is not broken. You can't try to bait me in this game. So, like I said, I beat everybody. You see, I have 30 losses. I'm telling you now, but the 30 losses, man, is for like people asking me to quit. I feel bad for people because, you know, there was some guy that was just begging me, like, yo, can you please, man? Can you please? I'm like, yo, dog, it's just a video game, son. It's like, it's not that serious, bro. It's a video game, son. It's going to be another 2K coming out in a few months, bro. Like, I just gave him the win. So that's why you see all these, you see 30 losses, but 346 ain't nothing that you just look over, bro. It's simple and plain. It's like nothing that you can really look over. Like, if you have a higher win column than me, if you got more than 346, can you please let me know? Screen capture, do it before the season end. I have to see it. Because this record is impeccable. I don't think nobody has more wins than me in Unlimited. I just play this and people quit. I will play an Unlimited, but I just don't feel like editing it. The game could be a competitive one, and it'll be a long game. I don't feel like having a long game. So what I was trying to say that I'm back. 2K James is back. I'm going to start trying to do videos regularly. I need you to subscribe and like. Please don't hate. If you hate and you don't like the video, don't dislike it. Just go to somebody else's video. I just wanted to say that. And that's like my recap. I give this season 4 A+. Because it had more auction opals. Now you don't really have to depend on badges. They had good free cards. Like the dentist. Jay Marin. They had good, like, this was the best season so far. Cause it's like 2K looked out for people that don't spend money. Also for people that do spend money, like season 5, I'm looking forward to it too. So I'm out of here. 2K James, the realest 2K YouTuber on this earth. I'm not trying to cap on nobody. I'm not trying to lie to you. I'm not gonna be doing thumbnails and all these fake joints and cap videos and bait videos that I did this. I'm just giving you me. So if I do stream, it's just gonna be me. So holla at your boy 2K James. I also do music. I'ma have my music linked on the description box so you can get it or stream it for 99 cents. I don't have it right now, obviously, but I'm working on my current single and just show love to your boy and show support. I'm out of here, 2K James.